Valentine's Day at the sugar candy store, where the barman lays on the bloodstained floor with all the wines and the cocktails he won't be serving anymore. To the swingers and the roustabouts and the carnival queen, who are looking for the three Scrooges who are nowhere to be seen, and life's just about the cherries.